Intel 13th Gen benchmarks right now. Hey Internet, Gordon Ng with PC World. I'm here at the MSI booth at CES 2023, and I've got the only thing you care about. Benchmarks, yes? New CPUs, new hardware. How fast are they? Why aren't they telling us? Well, check it out. I'm gonna show you an actual Cinebench score for Intel's mighty 24-core laptop CPU in a minute, because I'm gonna give you first your medicine before you get the candy. This is MSI's brand new Titan GT77HX. It is, of course, redesigned for this generation of fast CPU and fast GPU. You will be able to get the GT77 with up to a Core i9-13980HX. Yes, again, that is that 24-core CPU, as well as NVIDIA's brand new GeForce RTX 4090 laptop GPU. This is a laptop that makes no apologies for what it does. It is fast, it is big, it is colorful. Part of what MSI has done with this generation is redesign some of the heat pipes. You know, typically in the past, you might see a laptop like this have dedicated heat pipes just for the GPU or just for the CPU. That's all changing now. The CPU and GPU are starting to share more, so you're seeing some of the heat pipes actually sharing the load. One thing that's different, though, is they will keep actual dedicated heat pipes for the GPU. And this is a critical point that MSI is saying, we actually decided we need to dedicate some of the heat pipes just for the VRAM on this laptop, because that's gonna aid the performance that you're gonna get out of it. The GT77HX isn't the only laptop here, though. This is probably what a lot of people see in the past, GE78HX now, because you're also gonna get a Core i9-13980HX. Check this out, I dig this retro RGB bar. That is just really, those really are retro. Retro is coming back.
There's like individual LEDs in there.
Individual LEDs. And of course, you're gonna be able to get that Core i9 Sweet 24-core CPU, as well as up to a 4090 GPU. But you know what? You wanna know how fast it is. So we're gonna show you. First on this screen is actually the GE78HX running a PCI Gen 5 SSD. You're seeing Crystal Disk Mark 8, sequential reads, about 12 gigs a second out of that SSD, and you're seeing about 7.5 writes out of the SSD. This is probably not final hardware. Let me tell you, Gen 5 SSDs don't seem like they're quite all here, but this is more of a technology demo, because the laptop will be ready for Gen 5 SSDs when they get here. Initially, they will be sold with Gen 4 SSDs, though, because they just don't know what the supply is gonna be like of Gen 5 SSDs. But if you're able to get 12 gigs of read speed, which is what some people used to get out of like multiple RAID drives, that's a single drive in this laptop hitting 12 gig reads, 7.5 gig writes. But you know what? I don't care, Gordon. I don't care about write speeds. I want to know what the performance of the 24-core Core i9-13980HX is going to be. So we're going to show you, because there is actually a Cinebench score for an all-core load that we're allowed to show you, and 31,000 out of a laptop CPU.
Ooh-wee.
And for reference, let me tell you, I've seen the previous 12th gen HX parts, 16 cores, not 24 cores. They would run about 20 to 21,000 here. And of course, because everybody wants to know this in Mac land, the best score I think I've seen out of our sister publication for an M1 Max was 11,768. So let me say that again. Mac M1 Max, 11,768. A previous HX part, about 20-ish, low 20s. That is 31,000 out of the Cinebench R23 in a laptop. Last couple specs I'm gonna give you is price availability. You'll be able to start buying these next month. The big boy here, the GT77HX, is gonna be $4,300, so big chunk of change, but you're paying for a lot of hardware, a lot of performance. And for the GE78, it's gonna start about 3,000. And again, both of these you'll be able to order next month from MSI and competing stores. But that's not the only gaming laptops MSI has at CES 2023. We're gonna run down quick hits on this whole lineup here, starting with the Radeon GE68HX. Of course, HX, you're gonna get up to that 13950HX, you're going to get up to a 4070 GPU, but the best thing is you're going to get that retro RGB lighting. I really dig that. That's just got that, it's just got a cool vintage look to it. The 80s were awesome, folks. I lived through it, and they're awesome. You also get that translucent keys. This is a, of course, the GE68, so slightly smaller panel. It's going to come in at about $2,300. But let's go on to the next one. Say too many LEDs. I got to get my IT manager to buy one for me. MSI Stealth 16 gives you a 16-inch screen, gives you 13th-gen Intel CPU, and up to an RTX 4070, and it looks like it belongs in an office. Believe me, folks, your accounting department will not know this is a gaming laptop. They will just think they got you a one to do work on. It's very thin. It's got all the latest hardware in it, and you might be able to get your boss to buy you one. With a little more bling though, which I do like, is the Stealth 14, because this is the new class that everybody's pushing. 14-inch laptops, very light, very small, very light. Look, 1.7 kilograms. Look how thin that baby is. What I really love though is this ID, because you can actually see it says Stealth. You can turn that off. But if you can see that, it actually says Stealth spelled out in it. And of course, inside you're gonna be getting Intel 13th Gen and up to, I believe, a 3070 in this laptop. It's very light, it's very thin. And believe me, that's a lot of power for a 14-inch laptop. Finally, actually, let's mention the price. Stealth 16, $2,000 starts at. Stealth 14 starts at $1,600, but you're like, Gordon, I ain't got all that money. I need something a little lower in price. Check this out, Cyborg 15, new laptop, new look. What I really dig though is this retro Game Boy look. It's got translucent plastic.
Translucent.
And this is actually the back of this laptop, the bottom of the laptop, which you gotta admit, I love it. I love this translucent plastic, kind of like you're seeing this around some of the monitor. I think they gotta go all the way. I want more Game Boy look. Inside this one though, it will initially ship with a 12th gen CPU, an H class CPU, and an RTX 4060 GPU, which is actually probably more important because honestly, I want the 4060 over a 3060, whereas 13th to 12th gen and an H class CPU might not make that much of a difference. But the big deal here is the price, because again, we started at very, very high end, $4,300 for that GT77. And if you have $999, it gets you into one of the entry level versions of the Cyborg 15. And the cool thing though, is your retro Game Boy look. So that's it for the gaming laptops we're gonna look at right now at MSI. There's gonna be more. Come back to PC World's YouTube channel. Of course, go to PCworld.com.